What is it ultimately? So it's not a metal, it's actually an epoxy resin designed to repair and restore surfaces. Of course, it can also be used to bond things together. And what we want to try is to fill this cavity in the head, just to observe and see how exactly the surface reacts. Get rid of the old material and then, of course, clean it up. And it obviously needs to have a good surface. So, and now it's crucial when you're applying it that you always make sure to stay within the material itself. So now we're coming back to our head. We've let it sit for a good hour or two, giving it plenty of time to set. Now we want to carefully plan and remove it here as much as possible so we don't have to take off too much material later and the machine doesn't need to move around each time. Let's observe how the planing mill operates on the surface and check out what the final outcome will look like. That looks quite good here. We've managed to create a solid example where the spot remains effectively untouched for the moment. Here's cleanly scraped, no dragging at all. We filled it in quickly and it now looks precise and well done. You don't feel any protrusion. Ultimately, it's completely flat and you can even see that it extended very well into the deep pores here. The result as it is good. I truly believe for the application spot, it's now optimal, quick, simple, and just what's needed for the job. Speaking of sustainability, in this case, you've managed to save it and fix the hole. And it works, so it's editable. Removing it hasn't damaged the material. On the contrary, it feels exactly as it should be, doesn't it? Perfect.